Aye, this is a 12-litre double-ended dry bag. It's aimed really at the big packing market, where you might want to strap this onto your handlebars. The double-ended design is quite popular in those markets because you can get access from both sides to the gear that's inside. You've also got a viewing strip in the back here, so you can see through to locate your items. So I guess it's just like a regular dry bag, except you've got the opportunity to put the items in from either end. So when it's actually open, it's actually quite long, and it's a roll top design, so your gear goes in there and then there's something rolling down as you would with a normal dry bag. 1, 2, 3, fold it over. 1, 2, 3, and fold it over. And you've got quite a neat little package there to put on your handlebars. Of course, not limited to handlebars, you can use it anywhere really, but the bike packing users are, I guess, the most obvious marketplace for this product. So quite simple really, 12 litres double-ended dry bag.